falls on the shoulders of Brady Quinn. He does get one more chance. Trying to pull it out for the Irish.
And, you know, Tom, we were talking to Darius Walker yesterday about Brady Quinn in situations like this. He says he has such command of the huddle. You look at his eyes and you think things are going to be all right.
Notre Dame's offense today, so productive at times. They've had 13 possessions and scored only 13 points. They need a touchdown to win the game. Brady Quinn rolling. Delivering. Caught and then out of bounds, Samardzija.
Well, not a bad play getting Brady Quinn out of the pocket because Bruce Davis, the defensive end for UCLA, was coming in from the backside. Wow.
Went for 18.
Make it a gain of 21 yards.
And just get away from the rush. And a perfect throw to Samardzija.
55 seconds. 41. Quinn caught. David Grimes, having a career day, goes to the turf to pick it up for 14. Clock stops while they reset the chains. Irish up and ready to go.
And perfect protection for Brady Quinn. You know, he has been under duress. The offensive line has been under duress. But at that time, great protection.
Bruin, 45.
Hickman up here. Triple team.
Quinn pumps once.